Oh Lord, Jensen made another one.
Ha, I'm going baby on baby.
Uh-huh.
That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster, he probably still slang a 380.
Ha.
Probably told you I'm lit. Come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s. Pull up rockin' all white like I'm got it.
Ha.
Put him up like a kite if he try me.
Yo.
Got him watching, my life is exciting. Just FaceTime my daughter, she laughing and smiling.
Ma.
Still got shit on my plate from November.
Uh-huh.
A few open cases, they pending.
Dang.
Fuck around, think I'm signed to catch money. Pull up with a Drake and a Sprinter. Give a fuck how you think, how you feelin'. Can show you how to make a few million. So feelin' myself, say I'm cocky.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? So I'm back with another quick album review. Today we're going to be listening to Dababy, Blame It On Baby. But before we get into that, it's Friday. It's a lot going on right now with the whole COVID-19 situation. So let's have a quick drink. You can pause the video here, and when you get back, we'll toast it up. So hopefully everybody has gotten a drink, and we're going to do a quick toast to health, wealth, and peace of mind. Tonight I'm drinking on this Hennessy XO. It's like $300 a bottle. I'm almost out of it, but, you know, it's another story. I'm finna go out here and get in the car. And, yeah, we're gonna check out this album. So, I see you in the whip. Yo, yo, what's good, YouTube? So, we in the whip. We're about to get into this album. And as far as Dababy goes, I believe this is his third studio album. I think he had Baby On Baby. The last album was called KIRK. And this one is called Blame It On Baby. I've been fucking with Baby for a little minute since he's been going by the name Baby Jesus. The reason why I've been fucking with him is because he's from Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm originally from Fayetteville, North Carolina. I grew up in Washington State, the Seattle area. Well, I grew up in Tacoma, Washington, but most people don't recognize Tacoma. They know the Seattle area. Tacoma's like 45 minutes south of Seattle, but that's where my connection with the Baby comes from, just me being from Fayetteville, North Carolina. I've always checked out artists from North Carolina, from Petey Pablo and so on. So, we're finna get into this album. I don't want to talk your ear off. Again, this album is called Blame It On Baby. The name of the first track is called Can't Stop. So we're finna get into it.
Yeah, bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go.
Baby on baby on baby.
Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. This the intro, watch me get into it.
Let's go.
Bitches call me a cutie, I'm groovy. My daughter took care of forever off music.
Mm-hmm.
Screaming fly high to Kobe, Gianna, we ballin'. I can't tell you shit about Luke.
R.I.P.
Bring a fuck allegations, keep hating. I'm patiently waiting on niggas to prove.
Bitch,
you know I turn piss into lemonade. Turn shit into sugar, that's chocolate pudding. Let you know I don't fuck with you anyway. No, I keep getting better, you thought that I would. I'ma keep letting off, I'm a renegade. The media blitzing, I took off and shook and came out like a boss and they fell away. Don't end up getting fucked, you keep thinking I'm pussy. Bitch, I'm about my business, it's all about time. When I put this shit on, I don't cop from no style. I'm all on the TV and net, I'm too viral. I pull up with a vibe, when we hop out, we vibe. I like moving in silence, don't bother nobody. He come bother me, I'ma catch me a vibe. I don't get into politics, I just be popping shit. Obviously hot as a motherfucking fire.
Hot.
Let me cool off a minute. I got nothing to hide, I don't run from my problems. Just trying to get you out my business. Only answer to God, I'm already convicted. If I'm having you as my witness,
uh-huh.
Having hoes in my show, trying to take off their clothes. I don't know what to do with them bitches.
Let's go.
You know it's baby, nigga. Let's go. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go. Oh no, bitch. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go, bitch. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping.
All right, so track one. Side. We're finna get into track two. We're gonna go into pickup. This one is featuring Quavo.
Let's go. Watch this little bitch, cause I'm up off the liquor. I've been turning her down, she don't go trying to get her. I can smile at your hoe, she gon' fall out of shit. Nigga going outside about the hoe, he a skitter.
Sweet.
Take the jet to New York like I'm Jimmy. Bitch, kiss me, kiss me, kiss me. I look better in person, little hoe, I get jiggy. Spend that little money, I ain't trying to save. We ain't tripping on none of that, bitch, we got plenty. Bread, bread on your head, bitch, I'm jiggy. Fuck around, drop a movie on nigga like bitch. If it weren't, would've pulled up, I would've start hit. If Debo choked me out, bitch, I would've killed the bitch. Pick up, pick up, pick up. better watch this little bitch, cause I'm about to lick. I've been turning her down, she don't go trying to get her. Smile at your hoe, she gon' fall out of shit. Nigga going outside about the hoe, he a skip.
Sweet.
Take the jet to New York like I'm jiggle. You popping, you know they come with paparazzi. Ain't going outside, they all know I'm that nigga.
Quaver, pick up, don't pick up the phone. I'm trapping a nigga, don't pick up. We been having dripping, I'm putting this shit on, and I'm lighting, I'm icing, I'm flooding my wrist up. Ice. Add it up, nigga, just put your little fit up.
Yes, sir,
put that little shit up. Bad bitch, look like she do sit up. I bought the Lamborghini just to get up. Keep topping that top and I pop, I'm laughing. Yeah, I'm ducking the trap. I'm doing this shit in spectacular fashion. Straight out the north and the chopper get tagged. Shoot at the floor. I got them dancing, dancing. Shake that bitch out of your panties.
This shit right here kinda go hard. Fucking with
this one. Better watch this little bitch, cause I'm about to lick. I've been turning it down, she don't go trying to get up.
Alright, we gonna get into the whole thing. So we finna go ahead and get into track number 3. This one is called Light Skin Shit, featuring Future. And let's see, who do we got on here?
Yeah.
This is featuring Future and Jetson Man. Jetson Made.
Powerball, bitch, I just hit the lobby. Tylenol, she too sick, call the doctor sick. Fuck a pill with that pussy, I pop it. I'm a dog, I'm a shit on my lasso. All the pretty bitches need an asshole. Let's go, light skin shit. She fuck with me, she turn into a light skin bitch. Fat man, I been to sell some hype man shit. She ain't responding to my text, she on some light skin shit. I don't like this shit, pull up with a new hoe.
Let's go,
my photo, I went bought a two though.
Yeah,
why we on liquor and Nuvo. I'm a dog on a bitch, call me Cujo.
It's another I.A. track, you know. Baby can rap his ass off, but I'm not really fucking with that track. I'm gonna hear what Future saying real quick before we get into the next one, but so far I'm not fucking with it.
I just flipped 2 days in the restroom. Had the magazine talk like a super goon. Had to sweep the drug money with the broom. Walk with the Chanel in the backpack. I could buy the bells with the money in the backpack. Yeah, I ain't relaxed yet. Almost went to hell. That's a big
fact. All right, so we finna get into track number 4. This one is called Talk About It.
Let's go. My uncle's talking nigga out of us. My mama taught me how to use a rubber. I was 6 years old trying to sell a nigga candy. All I knew was how to get the money. Let's go. I done broke a lot of records in the year now. Grammy nominated nigga, bitches lit now. I was trying to tell him I was special as a chick. I still open fire on the nigga, make him get out. Get out, get out. Yo, bitch, you ain't seen a nigga do it like, babe. Big chain and I'm soloing this bitch. Clock 4-5, 8 p.m. 4 brace. Let's go. I just spent $3 million on the crib.
Three.
And I don't even beat it, I just did it for my babe. No problem. Never met a nigga like me. Really about whatever from the bottom, like the base. The bottom. You might have a point, but I ain't finna argue with you. Won't go back and forth, I beat the shop. I'm in the studio, I got my daughter with me in the Fendi dress, she rocking diamonds.
All right, so far, I don't know. I'm not really feeling really anything on the album so far. I mean, I'm really looking for that hit. You know, Baby was one of the biggest artists of 2019, so, you know, he can't misstep at this point. I mean, he can't. Everybody had that album, you know, where they don't really do so well in terms of how the shit sound. But in my opinion, so far, I ain't really fucking with it. If you get into track number 5, this one is called Sad Shit. Again, it's track number 5.
Let me do some sad shit for the real niggas. Yeah, I know my old bitch miss me. Probably scrolling another time now. My friends trying to find out how she let a perfect nigga like me go. And everywhere she got my song on the radio, huh? She probably turn it down and wanna play me though, huh? But I ain't really tripping how you did me. It was fucked up, but when you get your mind right, I'm waiting on ya.
Cause baby, I know my old bitch miss me.
I miss you too, I can't even count, like for real.
Fuck that. I'm back on my pimpin', back fucking 4 or 5 women. If I really did you wrong, then tell me why the fuck I'm in my feelings. Singing in my motherfucking song, staring at my motherfucking phone. Can't wait for you to pop up. Tried to get you pregnant, get you knocked up. You know I got the whole world against me. I thought that you was with me. Everybody out here wanna see me locked up. Know I love the way you do it to me, baby. Know you think about when you was with the baby. Probably end up with a suck nigga who ain't really real. A nigga who don't care about his kid. Bitch nigga probably don't respect his mother. You know I ever catch you with him, nigga getting beat up. You know when you was cold, I came through and helped you heat up. What you doing with that nigga, girl? You know you don't belong. What I'm supposed to be with me out on the ocean with your feet up rolling weed up, keep it real with him, you ain't gotta lie. I know
it's a cool little track. I'm really not sure who that is on the hook, but this one is called Sad Shit. Again, nothing really too impressive about the track. Baby can rap his ass off, but I'm not really feeling how the whole hooks. I'm not feeling how the songs are structured up until this point. It's a cool album. It's not really what I expected from the album so far, but if we get into track number 6, this one is called Find My Way.
Keep it loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I feel where it is my mind, cause I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life tell me I'm the hero, but when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention, I'm just a nigga with a broken mind, tryna find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car parked while she ride dick to my song. Ooh,
I know the feeling, ain't it? You ever feel the way I feel, you know it feel amazing. I had the bitch, we used to kick it, she was feeling baby. She stepped on my arm, had me feeling basic. You know how people like to come back when you level up. I made a change, you stay the same, I got a head of ya. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels. Chilling with my freak when we fucking, it is my angle. Taking selfies with my bitch, she keep switching up different angles. Never kept a bitch, but I always keep me a banger. Keep it loaded when I ride, cause I'm still a nigga. I feel where it is, my mind.
Smooth ass track right there. I fuck with that. Sound like some commercial shit, but I fuck with that track. Finna go ahead and get into track number 7. This one is called Rockstar featuring Roddy Ricch. I'm really, really hoping that this one is finna be a bang. I mean, you know, we got two of the biggest stars of 2019 on one track, so this one right here should slap. So we finna get into it.
I pull up like. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up?
I already wasn't expecting this vibe, but I'm gonna give it a chance. I'm gonna give it a chance.
Step in the kitchen. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Put the pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a Glock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bucket.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a honey. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running.
She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot.
She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out, shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up in cold sweats like I got the flu. My daughter a G. She saw me kill a nigga in front of her before the age of 2.
And I'd kill another nigga too if I let another nigga do something to you.
It's another cool little track. I don't know, this album, it might grow on me. At this point, first listen, like I said, I haven't been too impressed by any of the tracks. This one sounds like another cool little joint. This one right here is called Rockstar. This is featuring Roddy Ricch. So I'm gonna hear what Roddy Ricch talking about before we get into the next track.
Keep a Glockin' when I ride in the Suburban. So Cody had a young nigga swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash him like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped him and left him lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin his block, got the rebound in his robin. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dogs will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugee. 5 blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll?
Let's go.
Okay. Roddy Ricch might have slayed the album. That verse right there, his flow was crazy. He had some crazy melodies on that hook. And he was spitting bars. He was talking about some real shit. I'm fucking with it. Roddy saved that song for me, and so far he's saving the album, but again, the album may need to grow on me, so I do want to give it a couple more listens. It's not a bad album by any means, but it just wasn't what I expected. Track number 8, this one is called Jump, featuring NBA Youngboy. So we finna get into it.
Okay, let's go, nigga.
I'm not really a fan of beats that sound like this, but we finna give it a chance.
Like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ass niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass ass cap, go straight to my baby. And I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck
talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm busting. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Hit lost on the bitch, ain't nuts. She say, I look good, bitch, I been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck for he look up. And toes on their chest for a check, bitch, I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get them stressed, I'm a bitch. I get 300K for a show, bitch, go I'm winning. Let's go. Some hoes get down, I spread, I don't got no handles. We be pulling up back to back, play, we gon' handle it. I'm working with three more counters. Go to Brooklyn, won't wait for the touch of me started. You know you gon' get shit.
Niggas on that track, they both rapping their ass off. But as far as the beat, I can't really get into that beat. I can't really picture myself riding around listening to that shit. So I know there's a lot of niggas who love NBA Youngboy, but I can't really fuck with this track. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get into track number 9. This one is called Champion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hey, yo, kid.
Let's go. Yeah, I took the cash route. I put in more time, more grind, no line. I didn't take the fast route.
Let's go.
Suck it up, no crime, no crime, no crime. I didn't ask for handouts.
Yeah.
Go to work, no grind, no shine, no shine. And that's how you stand out.
Yeah,
yeah, that's how I stand out.
Yeah,
yeah, I took the cash route. I put in more time, more grind,
let's
no
go.
Line. I didn't take the fast route. Suck it up, no crime, no crime, no crime. I didn't ask for handouts. Go to work, no grind, no shine, no shine.
Yeah.
And that's how you stand out. Yeah, that's how I stand out.
Let's go.
Yeah, I took the cash route. I did it and did it again.
What you did?
I started the one and I went up to 10. Came back, now I'm winning again.
Uh-huh.
Pull up my tent. Which one they gon' hop out? They don't know what whip did he in. Put in hours of practice and that's how it happened. I don't even pick up a pen.
No.
Coming straight up off the top with it. Let's go. I ain't a power 40, ain't a center, but he was on the block with me. Shooting in the gym. Really got it in. He put up the shots with me.
Uh-huh.
Now we breaking bread. Everybody playing. He hold up a knot with me.
No cap.
We took the cash route.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm talking moolah, fatty.
Uh-huh.
We grew up off of noodles, spaghetti. Used to be peanut butter and jelly.
Uh-huh.
Now the chef, he gon' come when he's ready.
Uh-huh.
What you know about the lights off candles?
Lights.
I'm a fight with the mic off dance.
Like Mike.
I'm a star on the moonwalk. Now I got the whole room talking. Yeah, I'm talking trophies. I got everybody talking down, acting like they know me.
Again,
I'm a champion.
It's another track. Proves Baby can rap his ass off, but as far as the track, again, it's a. I don't really know what to say about his beats. I mean, the beats almost remind me of the videos that he do. You know, his videos are super animated. The beats almost sound too animated for me personally. But baby, he can rap his ass off. He was spitting some real shit on that track. Again, this track is called Champion. This is track number 9. We're finna go ahead and get into track number 10 called Drop. This one is featuring A Boogie with the Hoodie. So let's go ahead and get into it.
We got London on the track.
Okay, London on the track. Fuck with London.
And the voice kind of fucked.
He's definitely one of the top producers in the game right now.
They thought it was over till I pulled up in the drop. I ran the light and hit the gas.
Yeah, yeah.
She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
I caught, I used to flash with.
Yeah.
She always been a good girl, but she fucked me like a thot.
Okay.
Every time I have a blast in.
Yeah.
She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She say I'm nothing like a last nigga. Thought that it was over, but I'm back now. I run up them racks, now them hoes know how to act now. Looking for the truth, you found a nigga. Thought I was one hit, wonder, till I dropped the album, didn't it? Thought I was just like you, till I bought a new car. Flipping that bitch like broom, and I dropped your boot off. You probably pick up later, I probably pick up a quarter million and shit on the hate. And it ain't a nigga gave me shit, but I did plenty of favors.
I'm talking favors. Babies, you ain't deserving, you ain't want that.
Yeah.
Passing out these loans that I don't want back.
Yeah.
Every time you cross the line, I let you go back. And now I pull up, drop the window, yell out.
They thought it was over till I pulled up in the drop.
Let's go.
I ran the light, hit the gas.
Yeah, yeah.
She like it when I hit her with my
fuck with that.
Yes,
this track actually like. Yeah. It's kinda hard.
She always been a good girl, but she fucked me like a thot.
Okay.
I tell you the time I have a blast in.
Yeah.
She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She said I'm nothing like a last nigga.
Look, I ain't trippin', I already got more money than my ops. I'm just tryna get more money than last, yeah.
Don't argue with them, we take care of any problem that we got. I just hope when it's over, you got my back, And I ain't nothing like your last. Look, I ain't nothing like your last. Nigga, you buggin', I run it up. Had to stack my bread up, I was sick of feeling regular. Niggas out here drillin', huh? You worried about impressing, huh?
Okay. A Boogie's kinda, I don't know. I don't really fuck with A Boogie too tough, but I fuck with that track. That track is called Drop. That's track number 10. The next track is called Blame It On Baby. This is track number 11. I'm gonna keep it going.
I'm like, fuck it, let the beat build, nigga. I do my own thing and worry about how you feel, nigga. Let's go. Especially that, yeah, I'm a reread, nigga.
Can I get a read?
Exactly what I'm talking about. Like, the beats, I don't really know what to say about the beats, man. I just can't picture myself riding around trying to bump this shit right here. But again, this is a video review, so we're gonna go ahead and review the whole album. And this one again is called Blame It On Baby.
Woo! I can pop smoke. I lift up one leg when she drop that ass, nigga.
Drop.
Shade room, baby.
Shade.
Shade who? Everybody blame you. You ballin' like you Babe Ruth, baby.
Huh?
Blame it on baby. I let the beat build. Okay, kid, drop the beat. And watch me take it home, baby.
Let's go.
I get chicken, no tender. Find little bitches on Twitter. Denying all these souls on Insta. Brand new drip. I wear it one time like a nigga can't fit. Blame it on baby, a greasy little nigga.
Grease.
iPhone ringing, who is? Probably some little nigga bitch. He fuck with my oho. And he think he hurting my feelings. I already hit. Psych. He must ain't heard about baby. He must not know about John John. I heard they shut down the airport. Hopped on the jet to LA, bitch. I'm ballin' like Rob
BDB,
Ryan.
We gon' cut up regardless.
I know I'm on top of my target. My young nigga ballin' like Giannis.
Play, we gon' pull up and shoot.
Top floor the penthouse, biggest one still in Charlotte.
Let's go.
Again, Blame It On Baby. Baby, talking about some dope shit on there. Kind of got a dope little concept to it. It's track number 11. It's not really my cup of tea, but we finna go ahead and get into track number 12. This is featuring Ashanti and Megan Thee Stallion. Again, this is called Nasty.
She know I'm nasty. Yeah. She like when I pull it out and I put it all over her ass cheeks. And she don't gotta ask me.
Come on.
Yeah, I want head before we fuck and I want it nasty.
She like when I tell her to spit on.
Like, I get that mouth and I sit on the couch and I make her sit on it.
Let's go.
Yeah, I was that little nigga that could take a bitch from his big home. Especially if she flexible, I flex. I take both of her legs and I put them behind her head like she a pretzel. Then I pick her up and I slam her down on her head like I'm a wrestler. Like, trying to kill a pussy, call the ambulance, get a stretch.
I be fucking this bitch while he ain't at home.
But she got them pics of me in her phone.
Oh, that man a fool if he don't leave, cause bitch can't leave a nigga alone. She caught me.
All right, so this is a dope little Ashanti flip. This is gonna be a hit just on the strength of that. But let's see what Megan Thee Stallion talking about.
Them covers, this pussy like butter, he put it in damn near nutty. He know he made it, he fucking on Megan, he's driving his last hoe crazy. I like to talk shit when I fuck, I need a rough nigga like the baby. When he hit the city, he gon' tap in, he gon' fly me out to put it back in. I ain't tripping when a nigga pull my hat, cause he gon' pay for it to put it back in. I put one leg on the headboard, leave the other leg on a mattress. Look down at him while he's smacking, get them headshots like an actress.
Yeah, my baby like to act up when we fucking.
Uh-huh.
Aggressive freak, she tell me smack him when we fucking.
I started to laugh, she say, what's fun? She throwing that ass, she say, quit running. I'm holding it back cause I don't want to neck.
All right, so like I said, that's a cool little track. Dababy kind of reminds me of Ludacris, to be honest. He give me a lot of Ludacris vibes when I'm listening to his album shit. And his lyricism is dope. This nigga's lyrics is crazy. He can paint some vivid pictures the way he be rapping on these tracks. But I didn't really need a third verse on this song. We finna go ahead and get into, let's see, the name of the... Okay, so this is going to be the last track. This is track number 13. It's called Amazing Grace. Let's get into it.
A nigga barely read the scripture, but I'm spiritual. Let's go. Seven-figure nigga. Thank you, God, it's a miracle.
Okay.
Turned on the lights and you see roaches in our cereal.
What the fuck?
You touch me now, we ain't the same. I still ain't feeling you. Give a fuck about your feelings, pussy nigga. Shit, I got feelings too.
Let's go.
Nigga, we was broke.
I broke you up.
Shit, we had to steal our food. We cut like that. Steal from us, shit, we robbed niggas too.
First time I ever robbed the plug, nigga, I was still in
like
school.
17.
I take your gun,
trade your shit, come back with a different tool.
Yeah,
I own that hoe,
ain't coming back, bitch, I got a different boo.
Huh? See, I sound the same, so my new shit dropped, and they heard me switch the groove. I play both sides, you ain't one of mine, so I don't like to pick and choose. A nigga barely read the scripture, but I'm spiritual. Let's go, seven-figure nigga.
Alright, so again, this one is called Amazing Grace. I like the way it comes on the track. A nigga barely read the Bible, but he's spiritual. That's honest. You know, that's something real. You know, I can take that as a real lyric. Again, this track is cool. That's gonna be the last track for the album. Again, this album is called Blame It On Baby. It's coming in at 13 tracks. To give you my final verdict, this album's an interesting album, both musically and lyrically. Instead of introducing a new perspective about himself, I feel like it's a lot of the rehashed lyrics that he brought from a few albums ago. At best, I think this album just does more to reaffirm that Baby's here to stay. I feel like he has the confidence, he got the charisma, he got the skill set to be amongst the giants when it comes to this rap shit. But I don't think that he has a songwriting ability at this point. Like I said, I feel like this is a musical journey. It has a few highs, but a lot of lows in my opinion. And on that first listen, I'm still kind of up in the air about it. So I'm definitely going to have to listen to the album again. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. I like when you guys comment below and tell me, you know, your thoughts. If you guys got any ideas about somebody that I should review, let me know. I'll try to get to them. You know, I try to put these videos out once a week because there's a lot of good music out there. And I'm a music head. I listen to music all the fucking time. I work from home, and that's one of the things that I do to, you know, pass the time when I'm at the crib. So let me know some albums. Let me know what you guys think about this album. Till next time, be good. I'll be good at it.